Hey there, Calandra here. I wanted to come and share a quick message with you today about growing a business as an online entrepreneur. And I think that this is a common misconception that many of us get twisted up in. And I want to just lay some new ground rules for you and give you that permission that you might be needing right now. If you're growing a business online, it's really important to understand that your energy is literally everything. Whether you are making a live video or you're writing a post out to share on social media, people can feel your energy. And if your energy is stuck in this place of fear, of scarcity, of not knowing what the hell you're doing, then it's going to translate into how you show up online. This was something that came up for me in my business when I was making little to no money. I was starting to stress out as bills were piling up. We were living off of one income in our household and it really just wasn't cutting it. But going back to work was not an option for me. I was a full-time stay-at-home mom with a brand new newborn baby and I didn't really know what I was doing in my business. But as I grew my business, I started to realize that I was learning so many skills that easily translated in the online space that I could start to use to build an income. What I did with this realization is I packaged in all of these skills that I had created and put them out as an offer. So when you are feeling stressed out in your business, if you're feeling stuck financially, I want you to remember that the universe is extremely abundant and you have the ability to create whatever sort of financial reality you want. So what I did in this situation was I put together all of these really incredible skills that I had built up and I packaged them into a virtual assistant offering, and I got myself a few clients. Now, these clients I still work with. They're on a monthly retainer now where I dedicate a few hours each week to their businesses. And what this allowed me to do was to create not only a full-time income, but a full-time sense of security and stability in my business. What this allowed me to do was to show up more powerfully online. Because I wasn't stressed out about making our rent or paying the phone bill and having our phone shut off, I was able to feel into that creativity, show up with excitement in my business again when it came to the design work that I was doing, and it really opened up that freedom for me. So whether it is creating a virtual assistant service or signing up for a work from home job, a call center job, going back to work part-time, full-time, whatever it is for you, I want you to give yourself the permission to feel good about what you are doing. Because when you create the security for yourself, you're going to open yourself up to so many beautiful things in your business, your heart-centered business, where you are showing up to make a difference, to make an impact. And I promise you that this is so much better done when you feel really good about what you're doing and you're not stressed out and you're taking care of yourself and your family. So I hope this was a helpful video for you. If it was, please hit the share button and I will talk to you next time.